Hello friends, welcome to my channel again. Today I will show you the very easy tutorial of this 100% concrete made planter. Friends, please try to watch my video without skipping it, as each and every step is important and very easy. And the most important thing is to subscribe my channel for more upcoming videos. Here is the recording of my previous video of making a cement planter at home. I will share the link of this video with you in the description box and you can watch the full video from there. Or if you want to skip this step, you can buy a plain cement planter from the market. So friends, as you can see, I have simply spreaded a thick layer of mud on a plain surface. As the mud in my garden is wet due to the rain, so you can work directly in your garden. Or if you have this much of sand available with you, then the sand will be the best option. Here I am making the small pits of same size with a round stone. I have mixed one part of cement and one part of sand with water. The quantity of water should not be more in this cement mixture. Spread a thin layer of this mixture on a polythene sheet as you can watch in the video. Place this cement layer along with the polythene and press the layer with a very little pressure. Now we will allow these concrete flowers to set for 24 hours. It's been 24 hours now and our flowers are completely set and dry. Now we can paste these cement flowers with our pot using the cement mixture. Here I am using the cement mixture of 3 parts of sand and 1 part of cement. Make sure the surface where we are pasting the flowers should be in upward direction. Otherwise the flower will fall due to the gravity until it is set. So you have to wait for at least 45 minutes to 1 hour while changing the direction of pot surface for pasting another set of flowers. It's been 24 hours and now if you want to paint it, you can paint it with any color of your choice. Here I am giving the base coat in black color to my pot. Here as you can see, I have attached a cement stand with my pot. You can skip this step completely and keep your pot without stand. Or you can watch my video by clicking the link given in the description box where I have shown the tutorial of making cement stands. So friends, I hope you like my video and cement planter as well. And if you have any questions or queries regarding the project, then feel free to ask them in the comment section. Thanks for watching my videos friends, and please tap on the subscribe button and bell icon as well for more upcoming videos and latest notifications. Till then, do take care of yourself and keep smiling. Goodbye.